think I've managed to set up the timer. Now the system is automated, so it will do this once a day.